tissues are fragile. Today we're thinking about those people that we know who are vulnerable or fragile themselves. Take a tissue or a piece of toilet paper and write on it the name of somebody that you are thinking about, who you know at the moment is quite vulnerable. Fold that up, put it in your pocket, or keep it by your side. And every time you see it or touch it today, let it be a reminder to you to pray for that person, that God will protect them and look after them at the moment.